Alessandro Mancini should have picked up the award for the most stepovers on his way to scoring Roma's second goal in their victory over Lyon in the first knockout stage of the 2006-07 Champions League campaign. But there is no disputing the quality of his goal. Running on to a perfectly weighted long pass from Rodrigo Tadei, Mancini kept his composure to beat Gregory Coupe at his near post.